Quinn Schulz on the left for Canada. Two victories. Final match on the final day. Twenty. 15.